Today, I'm going to guide you on how to set the parental console on the ElimuTab.